It's prank time. All right. So, I have something planned for tonight at the pop showcase, I think they're calling it now. So, I have a surprise song planned, and my father's going to be there. So, basically, there's this whole Rickrolling thing that's been going back and forth between my dad and me ever since I was like, what, 9, 10? Like, it's been going on for a while. I get him, he gets me, it's a whole laugh. But I think this is the first time that I'm going to be doing, like, a widespread mass Rickroll to, like, a whole audience. So this will be fun. And it's starting with the beginning of Let It Go, which people will be crazy about. So when the do-do-do-do-do starts, people are either going to get very mad or very glad, depending on how fed up they are with Let It Go. But either way, cheers, booze, whatever, it's going to be great, because the audience reaction is just keep watching. Yeah, hold on, just making sure I can grab the right bag. Yeah, okay. Just have to wait. Ooh, I'm so excited. Are you excited for my act?
I will have to see it.
All right. Oh man, it's going to be so funny.
I hope so.
Yeah.
Let it go. Do you know where you are in the lineup?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. Yeah, your school has an awful lot of these shows.
Yeah.
What's the deal with that?
I don't know. I guess we're a pretty artsy school.
Very artsy.
Yeah. Have you even seen Frozen? Have you seen Frozen?
Yeah.
Oh.
Who hasn't seen Frozen? I don't live under a rock.
Touché. I forget, did we see it together?
It didn't come out. Like ages ago.
Yeah.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Yeah. Of course, I have to sing in my own octave, but yeah. No, I haven't had time to figure out choreography.
So, no you want me to do interpretive dance behind you?
No. I'm just gonna gesticulate wildly and be dramatic. Which is basically the same thing.
They're gonna mic you for this thing?
Yeah.
You're gonna hold. Alright.
I think they might have a mic stand or something, but I don't know.
Should be interessante.
Hmm. Indeed. I'm wondering how many boos and how many cheers I'll receive. Because, like, there's some
people. I wonder
people
how many people are gonna be in the audience, because the last one that we were at.
Yeah,
was
not
like,
many
I don't know.
People.
I think there were more people on stage.
Yeah, I mean, I've been trying to get people to come.
Yeah, Monica's resting at home. It's a free thing, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Your mom's not coming to it, is she?
No.
But she knows about it?
Yeah.
Right. Just curious.
You're going to record, right? All right.
You'd just like me to? Sure.
Yes, I would like you to.
Yeah, we'll charge.
Thanks.
Make you understand.
Never give you up.
Yeah, there we go. Never gonna give, never gonna
give. Give you up.
All right. Never gonna give, never
gonna
give.
Give you up.
Never gonna give, never gonna give.
Give you up.
Bring it down. Each other, don't do wrong. Your heart's beating. You're too shy to state it. I think we both know what's been going on.
We just got Rickrolled. Thank you, everybody.
So, what did you think of Let It Go?
I'm going to let it go.
It's going to be on my YouTube channel. Can you send me the video?
I will send you the video. Damn it.